I was diagnosed with cancer in March of 2015. I was traveling for business and found myself in a great deal of pain. I just couldn't handle it anymore, so I flew back to Grand Rapids, Michigan, where I'm from, and my son took me right to urgent care. And once I got to urgent care, they said, you're going right to the hospital, and 5 hours later, I was on the table. And they're saying, guess what, you've got an abscess, you've got cancer, and unfortunately, it's metastasized to your liver, and it's also moved to your lungs as well. As you can imagine, your world turns upside down. I went right on to a chemotherapy treatment, and my tumor was reduced. So it was a positive sign. We were thinking that was going really great, and then the metastases, it came back. I was clear for a little while, and all of a sudden it came back again. And my physicians said, you know, we've got to look for another alternative. Let's look for some new hope. They approved me in May, and I started the process, I think, in June of this year, and I've responded incredibly well to it. In the last three scans, which I have every 6 weeks, they're showing that there is no metastases in anywhere in my body. They, I guess, were quite blown away because I guess they didn't expect it to be so quick or to be that complete. I wish I could come to see the people that spend day after day working over the bench, looking over a microscope. Everyone that had been so committed and so driven because they want to make a difference in people's lives. And what I wanted to do today was share it with you and say, it has, and I'm proof of that. I can't thank you enough. And I'm so honored, again, to be with all of you today and to share this with you.